Gorge, Voltron's okay.
Me too. Let's head for the game grid. Great! The terminal works!
Let's go!
Finished?
Would be, if it weren't for the old loon's magic.
Old loon, you say?
I'm trying to work here.
I'll show you who's old.
Done! There you go, Leon. One homemade program. A loony wizard special.
This had better work.
I'm off.
Be on your guard.
Run!
Careful! Watch out!
Hold on! It's over! It's over! Yeah! Yeah! This is it! Back off! Back off! It's over! Back off! It's over.
Running executable. Yeah. Access approved.
It's over. This is it. Take this. It's over. This is it.
Warning. User control is terminated indefinitely.
No good.
Leon, let me try.
This is your final warning. Stop at once.
Bon appetit. Don't talk with your mouth full.
What? What are you loading?
Nothing's come in yet.
Leon! Come on!
There.
All right!
What's it like? This is very strange.
That's Morgan Spartrek!
Huh? There's a power booster for me. And flight routines for the Solar Sailor.
Meaning we're set?
Well, like you users say, we won't know till we give it a try. We'll need a sailor to reach the MCP, so let's get to the simulation hangar.
Yeah.
got to keep a lookout. The MCP isn't going to just let us waltz in. The MCP is straight ahead.
Time to settle things for good.
Thank you.
Who was that?
Sark, the MCP's number two.
Tenacious little bugs, your time is up. Prepare for deresolution. You're very persistent, Tron.
I'm also better than you.
We would have made a great team.
Now for the MCP.
This thing is the MCP?
That's it. Ugly, isn't it?
Tron, don't you understand? We don't need users. We've advanced. They're superfluous. Be a part of me, and together the world will be ours to control.
MCP, you still don't get it, do you?
Sark! Sark! All my functions are now yours!
Emergency! I see Tron has a silly side, too.
I learned it from you. Of course, I do have my silly limits.
Okay, then I'll tweak your program when I get back to the user world.
You? Maybe we better not try that.
Aw, how about it, guys? Singin' Tron? Dancin' Tron. Sound good?
Yeah!
Okay, fine. But before I crash, Sora, Donald, Goofy, and all the users out there, thank you. You really helped me. You made me so much stronger. You taught me what friendship is truly all about. And I'll never forget it. As soon as I met you, I knew we were going to defeat the MCP and free the system. Isn't this what users do when they're sorry to say goodbye?
It's a first for me.
Of course, Tron, it's like a promise that we'll see each other again real soon.
Okay, well then. I promise.
Where are you going? Oh. Tron!
Things are settling down in town! The only Heartless left anywhere are the local variety. And it looks like there are fewer than before.
Now if we can just get those three back in one piece... You're here!
Welcome back!
How's the town?
A-okay!
Not a single trace of the MCP either. Everything's back to normal. We made it.
Hey, why the long face? What happened?
Tron just disappeared.
And he promised we'd see him again.
What's happening?
Greetings, friends. System is up and ready for user input.
Tron!
Stay in touch.
Yeah.
I'm bring out Tron!
Hey, stop that. It tickles.
Tron is ticklish?
How about this?
Please, stop that.
I think Tron's been hanging around those guys too much.
Wait, just a moment. I want to show you something I dug up from the system archives. You can see the town back when it was first built.
That's right. I remember now.
Just like the old days.
I'd be fascinated to ascertain as to when the town got such a dreadful name as Hollow Bastion.
You know, this town had another name once.
Hmm?
Radiant Garden.